No mother hens. It's more of a democracy this year, I guess you could say. But you know, we do have, you know, you can't discount the fact, you know, Andrew Nelson and Brendan Mahon, both those guys have played a lot of football. They've been here. You know, they were here through the transition. They've kind of seen it all. So, you know, our younger guys lean on them. And I lean on them too, because they're both guys. The thing I love about them is they're both really good guys, and they both love football. And they love the process. They love being around. They love putting the work in. So I appreciate that from them, and it shows, you know, and those younger guys will follow that. And the thing that is great about that group in general is they don't get out of line very often, but when they do, the leadership's good enough that it kind of gets them back. So a little different than Brian. Brian was kind of that uncontested, to the point of getting guys a little irritated at times, but, you know, he was kind of that soul voice, and now it's shared a little bit between those two guys, so it kind of counters it a little bit. Having just one guy, there's a couple guys that can kind of keep their eyes on the direction the ship's going from a player standpoint.